Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today we'll be learning how to change language on the YouTube Music app, and now let's dive right in. Now to change language on YouTube Music app, first open up your YouTube Music app on your phone. And after opening your YouTube Music app, guys, at the top right corner of the screen, you can see your profile picture icon available for us. Tap on your profile picture icon at the top right corner of the screen and you land over here, and again tap on the settings button over here just above the help and feedback. And again tap on the privacy data option available for us just above the recommendations. Tap on privacy and data, and you can see over here it says the manage account privacy just above the connect to Google Photos. Tap on manage account privacy button over here, and when this opens, guys, you can see the general option available for us. Tap on the general option over here and you'll be able to view the language section over here. Tap on the language section over here and you'll be able to choose from any language available over here on the YouTube Music app. Guys, you can see there are a lot of languages. Simply tap on the language you want to choose and it will be changed like this in an instant. And you can see, guys, it has been changed. I had changed the language to UK from the US. So that being said, guys, this is how to change language on YouTube Music app. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.